送给大家。这是个起哄闷热的夏天，两只猫在客厅也睡得很香甜。搬了家，搬了工作室到这里来，窗外就是一整片的绿色森林。十年里搬过无数次的家，下雪的北京，刮风的台北，我的电脑，我的硬盘，我的歌，静静跟着我。I do not care about my hair. I do not care about what should I wear. I do not put on perfect makeup. I'm sorry if I look this way. I do not care enough what should I say. I'm poor and put in my thought into beautiful world. I've never known myself better than now.I'm trying hard to be honest to everyone. 看城市日复一日纷扰的脉搏，午夜狂欢的人留下满地的寂寞。有时候日子它就这样啊，像一首歌才唱到一半，忍不住眼泪掉了，还要唱呢。 Oh, and I do not care about my hair. I do not care about what should I wear. I do not put on perfect makeup. I'm sorry if I look this wayI do not care enough, what should I say? I'm poor and put in my thought into beautiful words. I've never known myself better than now. I'm trying hard to be honest to you.
谢谢，夏天的告白。